Hey guys, Mitic here! Long time no videos, but finally I pulled it out. And this will be the top list of the pre-awakening classes from Korea. As you know, soon sources will be released, and many of you still have hard time to decide whether it's good to reroll or not. That's why I will do a final top list of pre-awakening classes according to Korea. I don't know how the classes will be released in global, so my top can change after a while. Anyway, let's begin. And before we start, disclaimer. All the information in this video is my personal opinion. Don't take it as a guide. We will have a total of 11 pre-awakening classes. Even though on Korea Maeva and Striker were released with absolute forms, they still had pre-awakening forms too. I will rank them according to one category, PvP. Since for PvE, all of them are similar, and most of times depend on the builds, on the spot, or on the CP. Some can be better than others and vice versa. But the top 3 will be Ranger, Sorceress and, from what I've seen in global, Witch. PvP is different, and here I can tell you the rankings from 1 to 11. On the bottom tier stands and will always be Warrior, just because it is broken and very ping and skill dependent. Even in global with good ping, Warrior still sucks for me. Next one is Giant, because all new classes will just be better anyway. Number 9, Dark Knight. Even though having a great killing potential, her kit doesn't allow her a good PvP skill cap at higher ranks. Number 8, Witch. Just because other classes will just be better. Number 7, Ranger. Poor Ranger with only 2 immunities will suffer from the new classes quite a lot. Number 6, Striker. Hard but super fast, barely wins Ranger in the race. Number 5 and 4 are shared between Muza and Maeva. Hard to play but very good for PvP. Tamer having similar skills to Sorc and great damage makes it to top 3. Number 2 will be Valkyria, still one of the best PvP classes. And number 1, of course, for me, Sorceress. Very abusable class on Arena, 6 immunities overkill makes it impossible to get her down. And the speed of the skills just leaves her opponent with no opportunity to win. And that was it for that short video, sorry for not much of explanations. Just wanted to share my top list so you can decide to reroll or not. Thank you so much for watching, that was Mitic, have a nice day.